Hey guys, welcome back. So we did it. It was pretty easier when I switched the party around. So we managed to work out, thanks to the sacrifice of our troops and the aid of the outsiders, we managed to last this long. Though we still can't let our guard down. Princess!
Uh-oh.
What was that noise? Princess Yukia is in danger. Let's go upstairs.
Ooh, no.
Well, let's go get our friends first.
We're going to die. We are literally going to die. Because I put the stronger people at the bottom. And I put the okay people up here. We're literally going to get murdered from whatever made that explosion. That sucks really badly.
This is utterly terrible.
I can buy stuff again if I want. But I want to buy. At the moment, at least. Ugh, God. We're screwed. We're utterly screwed. Pretty badly from this one. Her Highness was taken, so Juza pursued the enemy to the rooftop. Okay, yes, everyone's back.
Hey, everybody. It looks like Yukiha got taken. Let's get to the roof.
Probably going to face demons. Let's split up and fight. No!
It's an all-out battle. Let's go. Why do we split up? Don't split up. Go together.
Really hurts me. It hurts me so much.
Princess!
This woman has violated the law. She must be punished for it. That is why I'm taking her away. Again with the punishment. You haven't changed a bit. You are.
My eyes still bear the punishment that you gave me, but it hasn't changed what's in my heart. I will never stop trying to help the people who are important to me.
I see. You're from the museum. Once again, the will of humans continues to surprise me, but I exist only to safeguard the law. Thus we irreconceivable foes are fated to do battle.
No!
Receive my judgment.
If you're gonna get in our way, we'll send you flying. I don't wanna fight with them and him and them. No.
No. This is the worst outcome possible. This is literally the worst outcome possible. We're gonna lose. We're gonna get murdered. Utterly and clear-cut murdered. And it's really sucky. Wow. One shot.
Oh, wow. Wait a minute.
Okay, so he's fighting all three groups.
Okay, then everyone's just ready. Those who break the law must be punished.
I'll show you what we aren't. That I'll show you that we aren't as weak as before. Here I go.
I'm actually gonna hit his ass with a dagger again. Crimson Echo. Hit him with the Nomad Bow.
Damn, you survived that. Wow. I'm actually quite surprised. Really, dude? Damn! What is up with that move? Maybe we just gotta break our weapons on him. This is the end, so we must fight. Strike a full might. Dead. That's the end of that battle. Wow, though. He took care of all three groups like they were nothing. That's kind of insane. If we're gonna die, I'm just gonna break our best weapons and hit him with it as hard as we possibly can. Oh, what? That's kind of sucky. Okay. I need 3. Let's see if I can get it. I probably can't, but we'll try. Break that. Man, if we could survive one freaking hit from this guy, like, it's insane. still no death. Wow. How much HP does he have? He one-shots us with that move. Like, you can't survive it. Which is, this is crazy. Literally doesn't matter what position we're in, he one-shots them. Well, there's no point in reviving her. Because he's gonna use that move. He's just gonna own us with it. There it is. Final party. Yeah, we're dead. That was a good try, though. She got ignition again? I broke her weapon, though, already. Oh, she's one off, too, from... Damn, that sucks. Ah, man. It's like I can't do enough damage to him. It sucks. So much. That's the best they can do.
Let's hope
the last squad is... can... kill him. This god... this is so annoying. Well over a good amount of HP off of him and nothing. Is it 4 or is it 5? No, it's 5. Gosh, I hate this guy.
Quick draw takes nothing, I guess. Interesting. Super doused. Wow, dude!
So now we're a thousand something damage off because he killed her before she could do her move. So we're screwed up. And he kills the one person who hasn't done their move. Yeah, I love this weirdo, man.